I don't like. Something I've been seeing lately that just ain't right. Something I've been seeing other daily. Shit is scary like machete. I've seen all these people wanna act tight. Acting like it's necessary to be so right. Tell you couldn't even see it to the fucking hindsight. I don't wanna be in no stupid damn fight due to the fact that you think your own opinion makes it so bright. Listen, this ain't about dissing. At the same time, well, it sorta is, but something's missing. I think it's the fact, and I know this is whack. Your pride shot so clean that nigga, it glistens. Niggas would fight instead of listen. The fact of the matter is your talent not kissing, my nigga. You just want all of the clout, acting like that's the price of admissions. Whew, gotta fucking calm down. Let me just restart now. Let's go. I don't understand why these niggas always plan to have the upper hand instead of listen to the man. Did you know that they took after your flow, but you didn't even realize it? You'd rather blow all your chances, just so-called advantages that you think you get for hating other stances. Shit stupid, you've excluded all your chances at becoming something better, cause you keep these niggas muted. You see, I guarantee I want to be someone who listens rather than just spreading tea.
Bro, this nigga just fell in the pool. Oh my god, you in this Caucasian ass neighborhood? Are you serious?
They like,
damn, that's crazy, bro.
They turn around and act like you don't know that they've been talking shit rather than respecting boundaries and, you know, not being a dick. Now wait, before I get ahead of myself, I'd really like to make it clear. Be sure to hear. Oh no, I'm not saying that they're always right. Oh yeah, so don't mishear. I'm the new Shakespeare, writing lyrics so satiric that they have to cheer. Go and tell a peer, call it my career. I'ma tell it like I say it, being honest, there's some shit that you need to hear. But at the same time, these niggas can lie and would do anything to prove they ain't committing a crime. Sometimes the people that are giving all of this advice just really don't respect your grind. Don't respect the time, don't even respect how long it took to climb up the social ladder. Man, all that matters is that shit don't matter. All that matters is what you really end up after. That being said, don't be filled with dread when it comes to people who would really want you dead. That's enough for me, cause this shit ain't free. Pass it to my nigga Jalen, who won't disagree.
Who asked, nigga? I don't know. So I'ma go ahead and speak these flows. Whatever comes, it goes. Get the bread, get it by the low. Share the bread with the fam, nigga, that's an O. Paint a picture I paint. Only way you can stop me is with a restraint. Watch how to copy, I'm too out my body. I'm killing this shit, about to blow like a tank. Like I'm Rocky, this shit ain't a hobby. I do what I want and I do what you can't. You steady watching why hate on somebody when you know that he really killing the game. The road to success is the same road as failure. Cloud is a drug that'll put you in danger. Number one rule, don't forget where you came from. Don't ever switch up, don't forget about your day ones.